There are 5 rules in this poster. The first rule is you shouldn't eat in a classroom. If you break this rule, you cannot pay attention to the teacher, so you can't understand the lesson. The second rule is you always be quiet in class. If you break this rule, the other friends will talk with you and all of the class cannot pay attention. The third rule is you shouldn't copy another student's answer on the test. If you copy the answer can be wrong and you can get wrong like them too. The fourth rule is you should always take turns. If you take turns, the other friends can join or play in a game so everyone can be happy. If you don't take turn, everyone will fight. The last rule is you shouldn't run in class. If you run in class, you can hit in a desk or something and you can get an accident. That's the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening.